that some communities are impacted by that more than others. And these inner city communities where there's high risk, high incarceration, low employment, and bad quality of life, we believe that marriage is the key to build strong families and build our communities back together.
So yeah, how do you help them build a strong marriage?
Well, you've got to deal with some strong principles, and you have to have some strong words. So it takes a strong guy, and I'm the guy for the job.
Okay. All right. Thank you, Jamil.